Buffalo is a great city.
Buffalo is a beautiful city. There's a lot of strong-minded people in Buffalo.
People from Buffalo have a lot of grit and tenacity.
When there is hope, change can always come. And I think that's what's happening with the Northland Beltline project.
This area was known as the land that time forgot. We think now it'll change from the land that time forgot to the land that time will remember.
We have something going on here in Buffalo that is phenomenal.
This project is more than the renovation of a building. This project is about the revitalization of a neighborhood. It's about re-energizing the city of Buffalo. And if we're successful, it's about the rebound of U.S. manufacturing across this country.
Buffalo has a tremendous manufacturing legacy.
One of the greatest in North America. And to really realize how vast and extensive that industrial prowess was, all you have to do is travel along the Beltline. The Larkin Company. The Wonder Bread Factory.
Bethlehem Steel, Republic Steel, General Motors, Ford, American Axle, Pierce Arrow.
Niagara Tool and Machine.
Curtis Wright was the second largest corporation in America at the end of the Second World War.
Then when the manufacturing economy declined in the 70s and 80s, it really hit U.S. manufacturing hard and hit Buffalo hard.
Like many other Rust Belt cities, once the companies closed, the jobs dried up.
Decades of lost jobs, lost productivity, and lost businesses.
Dozens of factories that once employed tens of thousands of people along the Beltline became vacant and began to decay and became real symbols of the city's decline.
Watching television one day and I saw that day, the future for this plant, and I said, wow. I said, are you kidding me?
I first heard about the Northland Beltline initiative when I read it in the Buffalo News online. I was thrilled.
This is one of the largest investments that's ever been made on the east side. A restoration of a building that's over 250,000 square feet.
200 tons of steel, 30,000 cubic yards of concrete, 600 different tradesmen have been on site.
Buffalo Manufacturing Works engages with manufacturers here in Western New York and around North America to show them how to leverage technology to gain sustained competitive advantages.
By having Northland Workforce Training Center, Insyte Consulting, Buffalo Manufacturing Works, and the Buffalo Niagara Manufacturing Alliance all co-located in one location, we are going to create an advanced manufacturing and energy ecosystem. An ecosystem where the manufacturing industry representatives can come to one location and get everything that they need.
Buffalo Manufacturing Works is using a site where great things were made to help other manufacturers continue to make great things and to remain competitive in a global economy.
We've specifically designed the space to inspire innovation. We have a mezzanine space, which we're going to use for conferences and workshops where we can be talking to groups of manufacturers about innovation and what that means. But then they can also look down into our high bay and actually see cutting-edge manufacturing innovation taking place. We also have developed an expansion of our STEM learning lab where we're going to be working with high school students, and kids can come in, interact with these technologies, and really learn about the technologies and the potential careers of the future.
The stakes are high. Manufacturing is hugely important to the economy.
Northland is located in the poorest areas in Buffalo.
If we didn't do this project right now in this neighborhood, some of the trends of poverty, poor education, high crime, blight would just continue.
If nothing was done, if the Northland corridor had never been thought of, the community would continue to decline.
If this project had never happened, we would continue to live in the hopelessness.
It's vacant properties, zombie properties, just abandoned.
This redevelopment project can be transformative for this community.
It's an anchor for the neighborhood, and it's a vision.
Currently a second-year student at Northland Workforce Academy. Upon graduation from the school, it's going to be a game-changer for me and my family.
I've learned motor control systems, robotics, PLC systems, how to read schematics. I'm making a difference by showing a lot of females that this is something that you can do.
Many persons who had lost their dreams now are able to fulfill those dreams.
This isn't just about bringing money over to the Northland community. It's about providing training, about providing jobs, and providing the needs of major manufacturers all over America.
Manufacturing then declined here in Western New York and around the country, but we didn't give up. That's Buffalo, that's Western New York, that's manufacturing.
It is so exciting to see the focus on manufacturing come back here.
Buffalo has to be a place where great things are made. That's a part of our identity.
At the end of the day, technology is great, but the key ingredient is really still people. People that want to work hard and people that are going to work together in order to see places like this neighborhood, the city, the region really rise again.
I can't wait to see what happens next.